This goes out to the late, great Ed King. How about that?